Hi, in this video I would like to demonstrate a new point of sale functionality which we added into the Bitcoin ATM. This is a staff member access card which is used to access point of sale functionality. So I click on buy Bitcoins, I'll put the card there. So now I can enter the amount, let's say 10 Czech crowns. So the customer is supposed to pay 10 Czech crowns. It works with euro, it works with dollar, it works with the same currency which is assigned to the bill validator. Optionally, I can add the note. For instance, I can put the receipt number from the regular cash machine, the cash register. Click on OK and click on OK. Now I give control to the end customer. End customer can click on OK or he can add additional tip. Let's say 3 Czech crowns. OK. So now the Bitcoin payment request is prepared and customer can pay. So he scans the QR code. Come on. Okay. And hits send. Now we see that the payment was paid. So what happened now is that the Bitcoins arrived from the customer to the Bitcoin ATM server, and the payment was splitted between the shop owner and the staff member. Staff member received the tip on his Bitcoin address, which is defined by this QR code, and the amount 10 Czech crowns was sent to the shop owner. It was sent in the Bitcoins, but we also integrated Bitcoin Pay as a payment processor. So Bitcoins were automatically converted to fiat currency. It works with Czech crowns, euro, dollar, even more currencies. You can check on their website.